Hello guys, meet cars, that's the camp, and welcome to another edition of NASCAR 21 Ignition Career Mode. So, I'm already up to, I believe, Darlington right now, and basically I skipped a few races here and there because some of them were like DNFs instantly, and some of the races that I won, like Kansas and Talladega, are not in this clip, but yeah, the last video I did was day 6, I believe, and I'm trying to remember the race. I did Homestead, did Las Vegas, and then Phoenix. Haven't done a race since Phoenix, so skipped a few weeks and gone to do Darlington, and as you expect, we're just a crapshoot with qualifying and basically trying to knife my way for the field. And as the title says, Demolition Derby, man. Meaning you're going to see me pit a lot. And I mean unscheduled pit stops. Because trying to pass people and trying to rush for the field. And that's not what you do in NASCAR, you know. So yeah. Yeah, this will be a few laps here and there, so. And to not bore you, I will not commentate as much because this is like a 30-minute video and I don't want to waste the memory of this video clip I'm doing, which is me commentating on my iPhone. So, I guess I'll stop here. So, if you want to watch the whole Darlington and Dover fiasco where I crash into the wall or just go behind the wall in the garage area and just, you know, retire from the race. So, yeah. I don't do the middle of the race, so you'll see me do here and there just crazy things out there in the track. So, I make a happy car FF. If you enjoy the rest of this video clip, and peace out.
gonna pit road this time. Got one down. A 180. You're going back. Do yourself a 180. You're going back. Stay right. All right, keep it high. All clear. Stay right. Clear, clear. Got one left. Clear all around. Got one left. Clear all around. One left. Low. Clear all around. Got one left. Got one left. Clear, clear, clear. Far right. Got one right. Clear, clear, clear. Got one right. Car right. Clear, clear. All right. Clear, clear. White flag. Car right. Clear, clear, clear. Stay left. Clear all around. Car right. All clear. Seeing smoke. Is it killed?
Dynamic racing. It's a high-banked one-mile oval that leads us to speeds over 150 miles per hour as they dive off into the corners. It also provides some different lines of racing from wrapping the bottom to more. Diamonding a corner means entering the apex tight, arcing out through the center and then cutting back down to apex on exit. It creates a safer line on corner exit as these outside walls will reach out and grab you, giving this track the nickname, the Monster Mile. Regardless of what line you're after, drivers will look to get comfortable in today's practice and look for a clean weekend.
All right, run starts now. Stay focused, stay consistent. We got a tire now. Easy back to pit row, don't tear it up. Clear all around. That's it, solid practice. I think we've got a lot of data for the race. Really nice job today, building that notebook.
We're back at Dover International Speedway for some NASCAR Cup Series qualifying. I'm Alex Hayden, and today sums up everything from yesterday's practice. This track may not be the most difficult to pass at, but it's just a mentally tough track to get around. Trying to be up towards the front and not having to deal with cars around you is always a benefit. Starting as an asphalt track back in 1969, Dover was repaved and transitioned into a concrete surface in 1995. It features 24 degrees of banking in the corners and a pretty high 9 degrees of banking down the straights. The high-speed momentum helped create the record pole lap of nearly 167 miles per hour. We're about to see if anyone can match that. Let's go trackside for qualifying.
Timed lap at the line.
The Monster Mile here at Dover International Speedway. This is one of the most physically demanding tracks on the schedule, and we're getting ready to see these drivers take on this 1 mile high-banked concrete oval. I'm Alex Hayden, bringing you all of the action from the Dryden 400 here today. Drivers are ready, cars are gridded, and the fans are excited for the command. Now, let's go trackside to get the Dryden 400 started.
Entering track in turn one. This is it. Get focused. Got one left. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. I said we got a tire down. Easy back to pit road. Don't tear it up.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.